benefit survivors of domestic violence for 41 years. The event includes a silent auction followed by a live auction. EVE board member Sharon Kaufman says the fundraiser covers costs that grants won't.
So a lot of stuff to do with the shelter for upkeep and electric and you know, different things like that. A lot of products that the clients will need throughout the year, that type of stuff.
Kaufman says fundraising helps the organization apply for matching grants for future operations.